this the end? So many things changed in the last days. So did I. I found a new home here. A quiet island amidst this sea of madness. But peace of mind is rare to come by these days. I thought I found it. But boy, I was wrong. Everything started with when the doorbell rang. That bloody Sunday. I sit next to the bed when the doorbell rings. The cleaning lady sure has some work to do. What is happening out there? I need to get out if I want to see and find out.
Stop! Stop now, or I'll shoot! And what are you still doing here? Get out! This area is being evacuated! Go on! Anymore. Go on! Okay, we're staying here for the moment. Spread out! And you, take that weapon there. He ain't gonna need it anymore. Now move! Get out of this city!
These guys stink. Even in comparison to the other scum who is spending the money at the gas station.
No, no.
These guys, even in comparison to the other scum usually spending the evening at the gas station. human here? The colorful displays always promise happiness and satisfaction. Heaven on earth for the simple-minded. Yet today, the simple familiarity attracted me as well. Stepped into a gun store when suddenly this man entered through the front door.
Hey, don't worry. I just wanted to get a weapon, you know? I have to defend myself somehow. Whew. For a moment I thought you'd shoot. Thanks, man. I'll watch your back.
Thank you.
seems that the creatures feel right.
Joder. Joder, macho, pues la luz llega hasta casi ahí. A ver.
Something big is coming.
Do something! Throw a flare!
Dark in here. And the sounds.
Oh my goodness. Don't take this the wrong way, but I'd better look for an exit elsewhere.
Keep going. One thing less to worry about.
I'd better look for an exit elsewhere.
And off he goes. One thing less to worry about.